Heating. His partner from Portland, Oregon, Rick Hunter. Their partner from New Haven, Connecticut, Jerry Allen. And their opponent, in a contest to win by their manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, introducing first, Jim Harley Race. His partner, Hercules. Where's the bird? Maybe it's going to be a handicap.
You know, maybe you'll get the thrill of your life. Maybe Heenan's going to wrap up. You know, Bobby Heenan, not only as a manager, he's a very accomplished wrestler, too, you know.
I have a very important announcement I'd like to make
with it now. Let's listen up.
You know, for the last couple of months, I have been quite in agonizing pain because of what that miserable ex-con Ken Patera tried to do to my head, my neck, and tried to take my head off. I have confidence that this man will make sure that nobody lays a hand on me, so I can take this off now. I'd like to introduce the newest member of the Bobby Heenan family. Making his way to the ring right now at 255 pounds. Ravishing Rick Rude!
Ravishing Rick Rude! What makes him so ravishing?
Look at him! You know, can you imagine the Federettes are fainting outside the ring right now?
Are they?
You don't see them.
Right now, if I may, I'd like to have all the lizard-looking men in this building keep the noise down so that your ladies can get their full and undivided attention to my beautiful body.
Undivided attention to his beautiful body,
let's
huh?
Let's see. Wow. Wow. I mean, check that out. I don't think there's 2% body fat on this guy from what I've seen. Look at all the women taking pictures. Whoa.